Hey everyone, Galen here, and I'm back with more of the Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire PC walkthrough. I think I had left off on the... I believe it was the, Defensive list of our cards. Yeah, that's it. Defensive list of our cards. I had to think about that for a minute. My drew a blank. Completed. Moody's challenge is locked. Hogwarts exterior, okay. I'm gonna switch to run.
Back again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect.
Ten mini shields to get a Triwizard shield. Oh yeah, it sucks you can't jump. Very limited as to, like, what you can do.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Oh, you can climb, though. That's so cool. And it's, like, automated. Just walk up to it.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Oh, and she didn't lose any health either.
Careful! You don't want to fall from this height!
I can't jump. Wait, we go this way. Yeah, here we go.
You haven't seen these before, have you?
We'll have to use the cauldrons.
To do what?
To smash the support rod!
Careful, they can be a little explosive.
The cauldron! It exploded!
I think that pus might be flammable.
Dark detectors for lords. Okay.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Ow!
Leviosa! Leviosa!
Leviosa!
Magicus Extremon! Okay.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Yeah, none of those spells I casted. Aw, I still didn't get any new cards. Forbidden Forest. Three more Triwizard Shields, and then the first Triwizard task. So I'm gonna take a brief pause here. I'm back with more of the Goblet of Fire PC walkthrough. Stay tuned, there's more to come.